Guthrie police say they found a canister of radioactive uranium powder, a rattlesnake, and an open bottle of whiskey inside a stolen car last month. Officers arrested the driver, Stephen Jennings, for possession of stolen property. It's unclear, they say, how he got the uranium or what he planned to do with it.